Don't forget to pitch all the old boxes and whatever else crap you find.
What about this old trunk?
Grandma's will said she wanted everything in the attic burned. So burn it.
Who's this woman with Grandma and Grandpa? Her face is scratched out in every picture.
Grandma's half-sister, I think, back in the 60s. Guess she was a real slut back in the day.
Yeah, slut in the 60s. That'd be pretty hot.
You're such a pig. Not surprised her face is scratched out. Rumor has it, Grandpa was getting a little something-something from her on the side. Her grandma found out, and she and her sister had a huge fight. Actually, right here in the attic. Mom said she never saw Grandma's sister ever again after that.
Dad?
Yeah. What were we, like 3 and 6 when Dad walked out?
You know anything about it?
Just as much as you do. Him and Mom got in a fight. He packed up, came here. Grandma said he spent the night and heard him with another woman. He was gone before she got up the next day. Fuck him. We have a lot of work to do. Bring the rest of this shit down and put it in the fire pit.
Real funny, Karen.
David! He didn't even start.